Hello everyone, this is me, Zia, and today we'll do our first Pokemon analysis video featuring Weavile, the Sword Glow Pokemon. Weavile, due to his high attack and speed, he's one of the OU revenge killers and is quite preferred. He's a kind of a personal favorite of mine. First of all, before we get into a detailed analysis of the Poke, let's first take note that it's quite poor in the stats of HP, defense and special defense, so overusing it is not preferred, and especially against priority move users. While there are many possible builds for this Pokemon, I'm going to focus on the ones that I've already tested, since Weavile's purpose is to sweep as fast as possible without leaving gaps for counter-attacking. First of all, we should take note that the nature is Jolly and the EVs are fully invested in attack and speed to support Weavile's sweeping role in the OU tier. The main core of this build is Knockoff, Icicle, a nice sword, 3 stab moves of Weavile, and we also must take note that Ice Sword is also a priority move. So, for the last move we have Low Kick for Steel types, Poison Jab for Fairy types, Pursuit to punish any switches, and Fake Out so we can be able to do as much damage as possible without taking any hits. Now, taking in consideration the items, our best choices are Focus Sash, Choice Bound and Life Form. Be careful and don't run Choice Bound along with Fake Out, since Weavile will be rendered useless due to the fact Fake Out cannot work twice in a row. Now we have another build, it's the same core as the previous one, as considering the nature and the EVs, by its ability is Pickpocket, and the moveset is Knockoff, Sword Dance, Ice Sword and Brick Break. The reason to this core is, one, we run a Focus Sash, so with that item we are always safe to run a Sword Dance and then try to sweep a bit harder with the Weavile, but beware that if you get any Pokemon with possible priority move, you should always run Ice Sword or never switch it, because that would just waste the whole build and the attack investment and render it useless later. While Pressure can be used in this case, Pickpocket is advised due to its special ability to steal the opponent's item. Also, let's take a look at the check and counters of this Pokemon, since it's suggested to avoid them if possible. Not much to explain here, since everything is basically in the screen, but should you need any explaining, feel free to comment. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching the video. Now, if you wanna get a chance to win a Weavile, just be sure to meet the requirements you will see in the video or in the description. Good luck!
Embracing the fear, chasing the fire.